The best-selling books from 2015 every woman needs to read. Number 1. Go Set a Watchman by Harper Lee. Number 2. The Girl on the Train by Paula Hawkins. Number 3. All the Light We Cannot See hardcover by Anthony Doerr. Number 4. Grey, 50 Shades of Grey as Told by Christian by E.L. James. Number 5. The Martian by Andy Weir. Number 6. CME by Nicholas Sparks. Number 7. The Guilty by David Baldacci. Number 8. The Nightingale by Kristen Hanna. Number 9. American Sniper by Chris Kyle. Number 10. Paper Towns by John Green. Number 11. Gone Girl by Gillian Flynn. Number 12. Big Little Lies. Number 13. Make Me, a Jack Reacher novel by Lee Child. Number 14. The Stranger by Harlan Coben. Number 15. Me Before You by Jojo Moyes. Number 16. Ready Player One by Ernest Cline. Number 17. The Good Neighbor by A.G. Banner. Number 18. Everything I Never Told You by Celeste Ng. Number 19. The Boys in the Boat by Daniel James Brown. Number 20. The Liar by Nora Roberts. Number 21. Outlander by Diana Gabaldon. Number 22. The Silent Girls by Eric Rickstedt. Number 23. The Husband's Secret by Leanne Moriarty. Number 24. The Crossing by Michael Connelly. Number 25. All Dressed in White by Mary Higgins Clark and Elifer Burke.